Hi friends, today is the battle of the Nautilus CC versus the Dolphin Escape. Now these two are the best pool cleaners in this class. The last year I had a chance to do a review on a lot of different pool cleaners, checking on the track system, checking on the filter system, how they operate, and the build quality. So I do have a little bit of idea and what to look for. And the Nautilus CC and the Escape are my two favorite ones in this class. I really like the one push button operation. There's no crazy app, and you just drop in your pool cleaner and they just get to work for you. Now they both do a great job scrubbing the bottom floors. On paper, they're both pretty much identical. A lightweight, good track system, good job cleaning from floor to floor. They clean from one end to another. They don't do anything crazy. Some pool cleaners out there, it goes midway, it stops, it spins, it goes in a different direction. It's very inefficient. But the Escape at the Nautilus CC is very efficient in cleaning the bottom floor. The Escape with the new updated 2023, it has a smart navigation, which is going to be more efficient. Now the tracks and the brushes and the Bristol, they're pretty much identical. They're the same. I like the big tracks on both of them. It's able to help grip onto the floor and to the walls. And the thing that I like about both of them is the filter system. The filter is very big in size compared to the body. Now that's going to be very convenient. You don't have to clean out your filter after a few days, a week, you can clean it out. Some of the filter out there is really small, which is inconvenient. Really easy to clean. You just spray it down, no crazy bags or anything like that, which is very convenient. That's what I really like. The thing that's most impressive for this level and price range, these are very strong pool cleaners for its price range. Just really fun to watch the Escape and the Nautilus CC. The tracks are super strong, super hyper grip, and the brushes are really strong also. I tested both of these in my big pool and my jacuzzi, and it's really fun to watch it as it climb, and it's just having a lot of fun. It has no problem gripping and keep grinding those motors. So it's really strong motor. But the thing that I feel like the Nautilus CC have a little bit of advantage on is the wall climbing capability. Now in the mini test, the Nautilus CC is able to climb the wall and reach my water line and clean on the wall and the water line. I have not seen this feature on a lot of pool cleaners, even the higher premium. This is premium features. Now the Escape, it goes up midway and it goes down. This is very normal. If you want wall climbing capabilities and water line cleaning, then you would have to pay for the high premium ones. So it's very normal for the Escape to be able to go midway and going down. The Escape does a great job cleaning the floor pool also. So it's really up to you. If you want something more efficient, you would go with the Escape with the smart navigation. If you want a little bit more of a wall climbing capability, then the Nautilus CC. You really can't go wrong with either one. Both are fantastic pool cleaners. I actually own both. Just want to do that quick review for you. Hopefully that helps you, and enjoy.